The Natara, who now vexes us, is from one of the few timelines where Viterni is. When they discovered other timelines, and the failure of Viternians within them to flourish, this Natara's Viternians mobilized for war. They plan to liberate every timeline's vampires and set them on a path to conquest. If they are not vanquished, they will enslave all beings to Viternis.
Omni-Man. Serena.
Those are mine.
Omni-Man wins.
Must be disappointed.
Brutality. Omni-Man wins.
Thank you.
Finish him!
The realms are mine!
Omni-Man wins. Survive.
Yeah.
realms are mine.
Omni-Man wins.
Proven my point.
Brutality. Omni-Man wins. Fight. Finish him!
The realms are mine!
Omni-Man wins.
test your might. Excellent. Fight. Fight.
Omni-Man wins.
Finish him!
The realms are mine!
Omni-Man wins!
Survive.
You lose. Survive.
Survive. Survive. You lose. Survive. Survive. You lose. Survive. Survive.
The realms are mine.
Test your might. Excellent.
Yeah. Thank you.
return.
The realms are mine.
Omni-Man wins.
Too weak, too easy.
Brutality. Omni-Man wins.
Thank you.
It infuriates me when evil magic corrupts good souls. I sense that even now, Raiden tries to free himself from Nitara's spell. Fight him, but do not finish him. I will not have him lost to us forever.
Fight! Ah!